Standing line, and the top of the standing line, draw a sleeping line to your right, and on the middle of the standing line, draw one more sleeping line. So that's it. Simple. Yes, seems to be easy, right? Yes. And now I'm going to use the slate to show you how to write the uppercase F. A straight standing line. On the top of the standing line, draw a sleeping line to your right, and again on the middle of the standing line, draw one more sleeping line. That's it. What is it? Uppercase? Yes. So kids, now we are going to use the notebook to write the uppercase yes. So the needed materials will be any 4 lines notebook which you have and a pencil, a scale and an eraser. So yes, I have divided this notebook into 5 equal parts. How many parts? I have divided the notebook into 5 equal parts, and with the help of your parents, you can write the heading as uppercase F. And the very important thing you have to write is today's date. Clear? Yes. So now go to the top of the first red line, draw a straight standing line, and on the top of the standing line, draw a sleeping line to your right, and on the middle, one more sleeping line to your right. That's it. It is easy, right? You can like it. Yes. Let me do it again. Listen carefully. A straight standing line, right curve, and again a right sleeping line. So that's it. Let me do it again. Listen carefully. A straight standing line, sleeping line to your right, one more sleeping line to your right. That's it. Again, standing line, 2 sleeping lines. Let me do it in the second line also. Straight standing line, sleeping line on the top, sleeping line on the middle. So that's it. We have done. So kids, today in this class we have learned F and its words, and also how to write the uppercase F in the notebook. Hope you all have enjoyed this video. Meet you all soon again. Until then, bye.